If I cannot talk to you as a young girl, I will talk to you as a pregnant woman. See, while we are trying to end SARS, let's also try to end cultism. For example, see the way Americans protested peacefully. They just came out, line up, write something for their book, raise them up. Everybody see them. The whole world see them. They can't listen to them. But check out the way when Niger protest their own. Let's just be truthful. There's a video I saw. They carry stone. They bust DPO car. How you think that person go come happy? They answer you for your protest. Please, what I'm trying to say is, let's stop cultism too, as we are trying to stop SARS, so that there will be no need for SARS.